Need more John Cena's. Rage! Yes, because I don't remember what we were doing. I know I don't have a lot of ships unlocked, so... We have the Osprey. I was gonna say. We got really close to that one once. Yeah, I think Vince is just gonna buy TNA to bury it away. Cause who needs competition when your B-rated program is outdoing the other one? All right, let's knock this out. We need a good name, so let's see some names from you all. What should we name the ship? And I will find my die, my dice, and I will roll to see who's coming along with us. There they are. The USS Cock. Well, no. There we go. Asteroids, dildo bazooka. What is wrong with you all tonight? Phil the Johnson, the Teddy. Oh my god. We're going with this ship right here. We're gonna do the regular Kestrel. Rest edition. Hey Novia. Oh man, so many good names. Alright, let's roll the dice and see who's going. Oh, that's a massive number. JDL. We'll see if JDL is actually paying attention. We'll do caps. Or if we have to shun JDL. Little Texas. I like that one. Alright. New number. What the heck? What is the purpose of having something that pops out if you can't take it anywhere? Like, I could pop up my viewers list, but I cannot move it anywhere. That doesn't make sense at all. Alright. Okay, we'll see if this person's actually paid attention. Their name is, Lurt. Well, no, we'll have to go to one that's actually got a name, I guess. That would make sense. Malgor. Malgor? 71. And then the last person is Joe. Okay, Malgor, we got you. Oh, Lurker was paid attention. Okay, that means we have to get rid of Joe. Sorry, Joe. We'll reserve you for the first alien. Oh, I thought Lurker was just like a name that they give. Like, just people who weren't really there. Okay. We'll take care of that. No Joe. Sorry, Joe. You've already died. See, what kind of names did you all come up with? That was pretty funny. The Teddy. You know what? We'll do that. In honor of Grimmoth being here. Oh good god, what have I done? We'll call it the Teddy, which sounds like a piece of lingerie, but whatever. Alright. The data you carry is vital to the remaining Federation fleet. You'll need supplies for the journey, so make sure to explore each sector before moving on to the next. But get to the exit before the pursuing Rebel fleet can catch up. Ah, okay. Well, thanks for showing up. I'm glad you're lurking on my channel. We appreciate it. We're a humble group here. Alright, so we got JDL, got Malgor 71, and Lurker. Let's go ahead and power up our weaponry. And let's see. We need to plan ahead here. Okay, so the fastest route is this top one. But we'll probably go this way and catch some cool stuff. So we'll do that. You find a small space station that appears too abandoned. Shouldn't that be the T-O-O? Or shouldn't it be that appears to be abandoned? Move in to examine the station. Stay near the beacon. Oh, we're gonna move in. The station is in disarray. You find a cloning bay partially intact, but nothing else seems to be functioning. Scrapped machinery. You take what you can and you prepare to move on. Alright, so we got some extra scrap, so that's always a good one. We're already picking at the game, everybody. That's what we do. Oh, look at that city down there. You come out of jump to see laser blast coming from the other side of the beacon. It looks like someone is under attack from pirates. Pirates, you say. Oh, what has Grimmoth done? That's pretty good. We're gonna aid the civilian ship. You power up your weapons and engage the pirate ship. That's what I'm talking about. Ooh. Alright. Yep. Yeah. Oh shit. Come on, shields. Oh no. Let's see. We really don't need you. We need you in there. I really don't want to hit him with this, but I'm not going to be able to. I got to wait till he gets my laser fixed. You know, we're already boned, like, in this first thing here. Because I know that's not going to get through because it's going to hit his shield. Oh, no, never mind. I forgot. Missiles go through that, don't they? I'm an idiot. There we go. We'll make quick work of him now. Now that I remember the game, I just remember I didn't want to waste all my missiles because I need to keep them. There we go. Well done, everybody. Good job. Hey, we got a defense drone. Let's contact them. The civilian ship wisely made a fast retreat where you distracted the hostile ship. Well, great. See anybody hurt? I know we got one person. Lurker took a little bit of damage there. Alright, let's keep moving. I don't like to use missiles. Your jump leads to a remarkably binary star system. The view is beautiful, but there's nothing else around. Well. Wow, look at all these points we can go to. When you ask a nearby station for aid, a friendly programmer gives you the schematics for a drone. So we have an anti-ship beam drone. Oh my god, we've already got a lot of... Could shoot down incoming lasers. Takes 3 power, though. Maybe we need to think about drones in the future. You're immediately contacted by a settlement. Hello, travelers. Your ship seems to be outfitted for combat. Care to take up a bit of mercenary work? Let's listen to that. Some of our friends have taken to piracy in recent chaos of the war. We'd like you to convince them of their poor decision by severely damaging their ship. We'll pay you well as long as you don't kill them all. Alright. Just be sure not to blow them up, they say nervously as they direct you to a nearby moon. You find the pirate ship docked there. They immediately respond to your parents with, your money or your life. They must be new to this. Alright, let's see what we got here. Oh! There was supposed to be a kaboom. A great big kaboom. They hail your ship saying, you win, we're not cut out for this. Let them live and then return to the settlement. Ooh. With the pirates dissuaded from their career path, you return to the settlement. Thank you, they returned to us before you did. I don't think we'll need this anymore. A Hermes missile. Required power 3, charge time, normal damage 3, shield piercing, 5. Fire chance low, breach chance low, stun chance low. So it's a stronger missile, but it takes twice as much power. We'll have to think about it. Yeah, we've got a lot up front. We all know what happens when the RNG gives us gifts up front. You detect an automated rebel scout attacking a small refueling outpost. Intervene, and defend the outpost. I am so glad I can read tonight. Go ahead and hit that there. I don't know if we need to use, Oh, shit. Brace for impact. Those shields online. Well, it doesn't really matter, but anyway. Oh, wow. 3 fuel, 1 drone part, 9 scrap, and a system repair drone. Then the outpost gives us 2 more fuel, a missile, and 17 scrap. Holy crap. We need 50 for that, and then 40 for that. So we need... Well, we actually can do that right now, I think. There we go. Shields are up. That should help us out. Oh, a distress beacon. You locate a nearby human mining colony where an unknown disease is spread virulently. They're setting up a quarantine to contain but a riot has broken out. Send in your crew to help control the crowds. No, we'll lose somebody here, so let's just ignore the request. Unfortunately, your mission is too important and you're not willing to risk your crew. You prepare to move on. Yep, sorry. That event never has a good angle. You arrive in the system to see a pirate ship pursuing a civilian ship. You detect messages from the civilian ship on a distress frequency. Let's aid. You power up your weapons and engage the pirate ship. Oh god, it's one of these. I'll have to see what happens here. Nope. Brace yourselves. Oh god. You need to get in there and put that out. Oh good god. I don't think we can win this, to be honest. You need to go here. I need you back here to help. Actually, let's just flood this. Oh my god, sweet mother of god. Alright. Shut all the doors. Where's my door button? Oh, great, but now we've got to get back in there and vent it somehow. Let's give you some oxygen from the other parts of the ship. Motherfuckers! Oh, this is gonna suck so bad. For the love of God, Laser, you've got a fire. Yes! Okay, they're dead. That's okay. We're okay then. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Surveillance ship. Okay, we're okay. We're all fine. Everybody, no worries. Here, you back in the engine room. Let's power that back up. We're at half power. We're fine. We got tons of stuff now. See, there's a store right here. We don't really have. We'll go up here, then back to the store, then exit. We'll see if we can pick up some more scrap. And we have a ton of stuff to sell. There's a ship with pirate markings orbiting the nearby planet. You receive a sale. Anything is possible for the right price. Hire the mercenary to delay the rebels. Hire the mercenary to scout the sector. Fight the ship. You have no need of his services. Nah, we don't need anything. Alright, let's go down here to the store. Transmission for the nearby planet indicates an outpost below which offers supplies to travelers. You send down an away party to check it out. We could sell this dude. I want to keep this defense drone just in case. I'm gonna sell this beam. We'll fix the ship. Small bomb, ion bomb, We'll buy their fuel and we're good. Yeah, let's get out of here. GTFO time. You arrive at the long range beacon. When the FTL drive is charged, you can jump to the next sector. Oh! You come across an asteroid mining colony. They message you immediately saying, "Greetings, our supplies of mining explosives have run out ever since the rebels blockaded the system. Do you have any extra explosive?" Missile weapon. Offers to solve their problem by launching a missile. Give them the requested. Oh, let's do this. While I appreciate your enthusiasm, we have certain protocols for the use of explosives around the workplace. Launching a military-grade weapon into our mines isn't exactly what would I call union-friendly. Do I want to give up 5 missiles? I only have 6. So that's an issue. This is something we have to figure out here. Because I'm curious as to what we get for that. No. Oh man, do we want to go to a hostile or Mantis? Mantis will fight us. We got our asses beat. So let's go to this abandoned sector. So we'll have 3 bad sectors and then some good sectors coming in. If we go down here, yeah, it's rough sailing. The war tore through the civilian sector, and just recently, even the few life signs that remain have begun blinking out. Rumors suggest the Lanius are responsible. Oh, shit. Well, we have 2 stores. You arrive at an empty space station, no doubt abandoned due to the Lanius threat. Life signatures are detected at the ship depot, and you spot a few crude signs stating everything must go. I could always sell that Hermes missile. But... ooh, a fire suppression, but there's no way we can afford that. We could afford it if I sell my two things, but I don't know if I want to let go of them yet. That's something that just... no. These are things that we cannot have right now. Let's move on. Let's find some other things. Uh-oh, we're in danger. By the time you notice the rebel ship behind the beacon, it's too late to avoid a fight. Oh, shit. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. I don't think they can even get through, so right now we should just kind of chill and... just wear them down. Of course, as soon as I say that, they get their shields. Hey, Skid Soldier, how are you? Yeah, they won't be able to get their shields back online now. Hopefully they don't get enough shots off. But yeah, the shields are holding! Oh my god! What have we done? You have made your point. We are beaten. Take these and leave. Two fuel, one that, 11. Nope. I'm gonna blow you up. Cause I'm a dick. And we got, 23 scrap, three fuel, one drone part. Okay, I'll take it. Here's the dipper. Uh-oh. A military Lanius vessel stops repurposing an abandoned satellite as soon as you jump in. It blocks all hells and powers its weapons. Oh, shit. Scanners indicate the Lanius ship is preparing to jump. Don't let them escape. Shot the wrong thing, didn't I? Well, they ain't going anywhere now. The only place they're going is to hell! There we go. 21 scrap. Oh, yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Do I want to swing by the store? Of course, I want to swing by the store. We have 67 scrap now. Large transport ship undergoes maintenance. Hails you. Greetings, friend. We're getting out of this sector as soon as the coolant shaft is fixed, and I suggest you do the same. I have expect those damn metal freaks to come and try to melt down our ship at any point. That says moment. I don't know where I gotta pee. We're trying to offload some inventory. Interested in buying something? Buy something, will ya? Here's an anti-fire drone. Backup battery. A burst laser 3. But good lord, its required power is 4. Oh, this repair arm would be nice. Man, what do I want to do? That would give me 90. I would still be out 20 for that, or 40. I don't think I'd have it. We could afford it, but we wouldn't be able to run it. But I feel like we need to have it. Oh my god, it shoots five shots. I have to buy this now. There's no... Yeah, I can't pass it up. We have to have this, just in case. I needs it. I needs it. So we'll need 25 for another power. Actually, we're going to need 50. And then we'll have to power up the weapons. Or no, we can just put power into the weapons. Okay, no. So 80. So the next 150 is going to go straight toward that. So hopefully we run in some lucrative jumps. But if we can get that powered up, oh man. Elanius Merchant appears to have a significantly improved translator, as you clearly understand their message. Metal content more than sufficient. Does your ship care to exchange resources for our excess metal? If we give them 5 fuel, they'll give us 20 scrap. No, I don't want to give up any fuel right now. Let's ask about their translation device. Yes, it is quality. Our ship contains excess. Care to purchase? Decline again. No matter, this one does not mind the ship. They pull away and you're left to wonder what it meant by that. Perhaps the translation device has not been yet perfected. Okay. A few refugee ships are preparing for the long journey to another sector. They explain how a number of Lanius military ships surrounded them and began to hack their FTL drives. Fortunately, the Lanius moved on after briefly scanning the civilian ships, leaving them more than a little shaken up. Oh my god. I needed to find some actual amazing stuff, but no. Federation encrypted signal is being broadcast from a nearby planet. Send in a wave party to investigate. It could be a trap. Let's move on. I'm gonna send it. You find a secret Federation outpost. They are regrettably out of supplies, but are eager to tell you of another secret base. They give you coordinates. Added a quest marker to the next sector. Oh man, it's a good thing I don't go that way. You have to go this way. A missile shoots across your bow when the jump completes. Your scans quickly reveal a ship with pirate markings pursuing an unknown vessel. The pirate hails you. Damn it! We weren't expecting company. Stay out of this and you could profit. 14 scrap, 2 missiles, 1 drone part. Try to be a hero. I'm gonna be a hero. That was probably a bad idea. They have a transporter, so we'll see. Oh my god! Go kill him. And then let's hit their shields. Okay, you go there. And you get back up there. Accept a more generous bribe. Reject the offer and continue assault. Well, we're going to reject and we're going to keep attacking. Because we just whooped up on their dude. Yeah. Did you see those moves? That's what I'm talking about. Boom. Give me that paper. 23 scraps. I will take it. Thank you. I know I'm squeezing this in. This probably isn't a good idea, but whatever. A rebel message you. Who would have thought the most wanted ship in the quadrant would just happen by my station? Prepare to meet your maker. Well then. Hi. Woo. Oh yeah! I heard hull damage. Uh-oh, you're not gonna escape. I'm not gonna let you escape. Bastards. Fire the laser! Fire it now! Come on. Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Is there anything we can upgrade as of yet? No, we're getting close to getting the 50 for the power. Oh, did I? A merchant ship is docked with Alanius Transport. You message them to see if they need any help. It turns out they have been studying Alanius' ability to reshape metal. Inquire about the process. They respond, we haven't the foggiest idea how it works. Foggiest? They appear to meld part of their bodies into the metal and reshape it. They have been willing to demonstrate their ability if you have some extra metal that you could be converted into something. Oh my god, this could turn out to be so amazing. Do I want to give up 45 scrap, though, for it? Man, if we only had 3 more scrap, we could have got a weapon. But I think an augmentation would be even better. So many decisions. This is one of the harder ones, though. Hey, Three Dog. A defense scrambler. You transfer over the scrap and watch the master craftsmen work. They easily reshape the metal into pieces they can use and then add various additional materials on their ship to construct the augmentation. You thank them and load it onto your ship. Prevents enemy defense drones from targeting anything. That's actually pretty badass. Wow. Because I usually get chewed up with my shields from that, so we'll see. Oh man, this exit's going to be surrounded by enemies. Oh shit, I didn't think they'd go that far. Okay. I think we're going to be okay though. I'm going to fire that, just so they'll fucking leave me alone. I hit that with a missile, and it didn't do anything. Oh shit, you knocked out our VCR. Come on,
you can do it. You got to load FTL. We got to get out of here. Please, for the love of God, you got to hurry.
Pirate controlled. I guess it doesn't matter, does it? Okay, we made it. This somewhat isolated region was thrown into chaos at the start of the rebellion. Even in peacetime, it was always beset by pirates, but now it houses a center of operations for countless pirate fleets. Alright. It looks like we're okay. Did I go to? What? Alright, let's get them healed up, and then we'll continue on our way. Let's go to this distress beacon. Oh, and we got the quest too. You follow the distress beacon to a tiny asteroid belt. You find a small ship struggling to maneuver through the field. Hail them to offer assistance. They respond, "Help! Our shields are down and we won't last long. Try to shield their ship with yours. Don't risk our ship." Oh, I know this is going to hurt us. Despite your best efforts, the civilian ship breaks apart from the constant barrage. You are barely able to break out of the asteroid field yourself. The ship sustains some damage. 18 scrap, though. We needed that. That's okay, I guess. There's a ship with pyre markings orbiting a nearby planet. You receive this hail. Anything is possible for the right price. They have double shields. I'm gonna fight them. Because I'm a dick. Oh, that doesn't look good. Oh, y'all are so worried about the doors. Oh my god. Let's knock that out. Come on. Good targeting. Good targeting. That's what I'm talking about. I only got one missile left. I don't really want to use it. I don't know which one I want to break down. That Burst Laser 3 takes a while to charge, too. 3 fuel, 1 drone part, 14 scrap. I may take this just so I get the fuel. Okay. I'll take that. Quest beacon. Boom. You search near the coordinates given to you, but your search yields no results. Perhaps they were mistaken. Aww. Once you arrive at the location of the distress call, a civilian ship hails you. Thanks for responding to our beacon. Our FTL navigation has gone haywire and we can't plot a course to the nearest depot to get it fixed. Could you lead them there? Lead them to their destination. Take this bit of scrap as a down payment. We'll use your jump signatures to follow you. You're really helping us out here. Oh, sweet, it's on the way. So we can go here. Well, let's go here, 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 and then we can see how much time we have to play around with. Don't let our ship at the beacon message you. Finally, after months of waiting, someone has fallen into our trap. I don't like that. Ah, shit. Oh, man. I need so many more whistles. I should have went after their shields. They didn't even fix their weapons. They can't fix their weapons, I don't think. It could be a trap, or it's legit. Oh my god! Who's firing this? I am, sir. What's your name? Philip Asshole. How many assholes do we have on this ship? You. Oh, come on. This is taking way too long now. Three fuel, 4 missiles, 14 scrap. I'll take that, just because I need the missiles. I'm gonna go ahead and buy that. Just so we have it in reserve. I don't think I said whistle. Once you arrive, your screen lights up with warnings. A nearby pirate seems to have advanced hacking tools, and they have tried to shut down your engines. Your crew manages to keep them barely operational as you move into attack. Hmm. Oh, no, 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 no. They got like one of those flak things. Oh my god. Fuck that. Oh man, it's back online. Gotta be careful, watch it. Oh, okay, not a lot of damage. That's okay. Fucking shit. Okay. Woo! 31! Boom, I'll take it. We still got beat up a little bit there. And those people are going to give us more scrap when they get to their place here, so we can repair from that. You escort the ship to the requested beacon. Much to your dismay, you are ambushed by a rebel ship. You walked into their trap. Oh no, not the doors! Oh, well, they can't do shit. Their things are... I thought we... Wow, we didn't hit anything. Oh, good lord. Who would have thought we were assaulted by them in this area? I thought our targeting thing kept them from doing anything. You know, I could really damage them right now. I really shouldn't be using these missiles, but I cannot stop myself. Three missiles, three fuel, 16 scrap. No, fuck you all. I'm killing you. You've turned my doors purple. You deserve to die. That clashes with the whole dynamic of my ship. I cannot take this. You are going to explode into hell. Not if we miss. This laser, though, it looks like my dick on prom night. It does not know where to go. Oh my god! Hit something! Fucking hit something! Okay, there's one good hit. One more, we should have it. Okay, one more. Yeah, that is true. I see the shield experience going up big time. Alright, we better get a lot for this. Oh, 28, two miss. Okay. It's a little bit more scrap. I'll take it. Soon after arriving in the system, you are hailed by a small cruiser. What good fortune that we have to run into each other. Nothing personal, but you have some information we need. Oh my god, why do I keep running into these things that have lots of boom booms? Ah, oh, I knocked out the wrong gun. Shit. There we go. Whew. I mean, theoretically, we can keep control of this if we keep targeting and hitting the weaponry. I think. Well, now they have both shields up, so maybe not. Okay, let's aim the shields now. Try to weaken them a little bit. Boom, 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 ting. There we go. Oh, no. Actually, let's go after this again. I'll take a shot from the missile. We're gonna get hit. Brace for impact. Engine room. Okay, we got some good stuff there. Let's get him some oxygen in there. Alright, let's send you over here to get healed. Brace for fuck! Alright. We're okay for the most part. I would still... Your sensors have picked up a refugee ship drifting that does... through the system. No doubt one of the many fleeting rebel events. It doesn't appear to notice you, or else it's trying to avoid notice. Hail them! After you hail the refugee ship, a pirate ship jumps into the system. It was using the refugee ship as bait! Shocking. So I got a bird of prey. Oh, missile. Okay. We'll take that hit. Ah, oh, shit. Damn, engine room taking a beating. Why do we keep getting hit in from behind? How about we need a fucking weapons guy? Oh my lord, we cannot hit anything. I only have one missile left, so I can... Oh my lord! Oh Jesus Christ. Do I even want to keep fighting? That's the question I have to answer. You all always give up on me so quickly. Why can we not hit anything? Oh, sweet Jesus. Well, Grimmoth, I have to have somebody on the other things. You know what? Go into the exit. Fuck that guy. I don't know, is it really that late over there? I can't help you all have weird times. Lurker took some more damage. Get the weapons online. Well, maybe Europe needs to switch its time zones. That's all I gotta say. Okay, we'll see what that does. Oh, civilian sectors, I like. Oh no, we have to go to this Uncharted Nebula. You entered a sector with thick with nebulas. You'll have to navigate on instinct. I've got tons of that. I have instinct out the wazoo. Your crew are constantly looking out the windows, checking for hostiles. They jump at every creak and moan of the ship. The tension is almost palpable. Well, here I got this new laser powered up, but I can't use it. As you wait for the FTL drive to charge, you half expect to be ambushed at any moment. However, no attack comes. Well, the tangled wrecks of many ships wait in dormancy here. You see lights flicker at what looks like debris. A rebel scout burst out of the wreckage. We get to see how this laser does. Oh, shields. Oh, ho, ho. I think we'll go after the shields next time. We probably knocked them all the way out. Come on, burst laser. Let's go. Burst laser Mark III. Ah. We need another good hit on their shields. That's what I'm talking about. Hey, least expecting. You're gonna get fired now. Your boss is probably a viewer of mine, and he knows that you're not paying attention. Why aren't you at the desk? We're losing sales! Oh man, that was a bad miss. If we hit the shields, we should have them here. I'd really like to find the store. There we go. 40 scrap! Holy crap! That rhymed. Yeah, we could totally... Let's see if we can find a... Oh, yes! Yes! You're the best around! Nothing's ever gonna keep you down! 72 to fix all, so we're not gonna be able to fix it all. But we can fix some. There we go. I feel much better now. I don't even wanna... Let's see, we could sell... No, we better keep this, but I'm... Do I want to sell this Hermes? I don't know. No, I'm not even going to waste my time. I'll just get sad. Your ship emerges quite far away from the beacon. You see a rebel ship waiting nearby. An LE station to look for you. Attack the ship. Oh! Must hit the weapons, gotta hit the weapons, gonna knock out the weapons, yeah. Good, good. If we can keep one of their weapons down, then we'll be able to put some damage on them. As soon as I say that. Gotta keep that thing. That thing charges so fast. Okay, that gun by itself does absolutely nothing to us. I'm not worried about that. We just have to watch this one when it charges up. Because the combination can be deadly. I'm gonna gamble. I'm gonna go after the shields here. I can't King. I have to go after that. Come on, we need some good hits. Yes, two shots. I'll take it. Come on. Ah, shit. I want to keep it targeted on the shields, but I have to go after that gun. Do I want to use this missile here? Do I want to use this missile? Fuck you and your surrender. Oh, we missed everything! How the hell do you miss everything? Oh, Jesus Christ. And then they hit the oxygen. You fucking game. Oh, what fucking shit is that? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, we are so boned. Oh. There we go. But oh my gosh. 40 scrap, I'll take it, but Jesus. Go help him. This game. This game keeps doing this to me. I'm gonna have to go get drunk. Good God. Alright, let's put everybody back. Let's go back to the store. There we go. Let's move on. A heavily damaged Federation ship is hiding in a nebula. At this beacon, before you have time to make contact with them, they fade into the nebula. Attempt to follow. Don't find them. I'm still... An advanced Rebel automated ship remains stationed near a small Rebel space station. However, without functioning sensors, it is impossible to tell what is inside. Let's attack it. They have lots of weapons. We got an ion and that missile miss. Yes! I willed that. Did you all see that? I totally willed. Okay, that missile thing is shooting fast. Alright, you updated your piloting. Sweet. Yes! Yes! That's what I'm talking about. Good shot to the shields. Let's hit them again. Knock out the shields here. We should get an amazing hit on them. Oh, yes. God! God, that makes me happy in the pants. Alright. Dodge the missile. You didn't dodge the missile. Why do they keep knocking out our closed circuit television? Oh, they just fired like... Okay. Good job. 35 scrap. Investigate. The station was either abandoned or stripped clean. It seems to have lain unused for quite some time. Nothing useful. Well, that sucks. Doors and cameras taking all the damage, everybody. Is everybody... Lurker somehow got damaged. Lurker takes all the hits. I guess we'll go here. You jump into the sector in Nebula, beset by a plasma storm. An automated rebel scout station at the beacon moves in to attack. Oh, shit. Okay, we could power that down. I guess we'll just have to use the regular burst laser. They don't have any shields. Oh, neither do we! Oh, man. These little bastards. ...27% evade is obviously not enough. Get that shield working! Of course, missiles... Shields do nothing against missiles. Oh my god! We definitely need another crew member. Oh, good gosh. 31 scrap, 2 missiles, some fuel, I'll take it. Anybody else get damaged? Just Mulgore. Oh no. Oh, that's what it was. Everybody report here and heal yourself. Because the oxygen being off scared the shit out of me just now. Now all of our stuff's gonna be clusterfucked in this next one. Oh, of course. Rebel scout waiting for me. Why wouldn't they be? Oh my god, do we even have enough for anything? Shots, it looks like. They get shits what they get. Fuck you. Just go back and forth on them. The tingles. Oh man, I don't want that thing firing. There we go. Oh, man, what is this bullshit? You're like, oh, woink. We'll just pull out the old missile. It's fuck you. Powering up their FTL. No. You can't get away. Actually, I want to kill the pilot. They can still jump with that. Yep. Shit. A black market weapons trader spins you a tale of the dangers of the Nebula before pushing his wares. Ignore the ship, attack the ship, purchase an unknown weapon for 45 scrap. Oh man. Do I want to do this again? Ah. I don't know. Do I want to do this? Or do I want to save it for the next store? Alright, we're just gonna ignore them. Technically, let's see. That's 100. Give us some more evade. This long-range beacon is almost hidden within the nebula. Alright, let's jump to the next sector. Do we want to go to... Ingi. I want to go there. Or the Ingi. You have arrived in Ingi space, or Ingi space, since it's like engine, I guess. The Mantis have been threatening the Ingi core worlds, but you should be able to stock up for your journey. We definitely need to stock up. Make sure if we go this way, we can get back there. Small rebel ship is docked at a small station. Small and small. Ooh. You try to lay low, but it spots you. Power up the weapons! I don't know if they can hurt me. They got two shots here, and that looks like a dual laser. No, that's a hull laser, so... Ooh, I was wrong! You there. Oh my god. Oh, they damaged the doors, didn't they? Shit. Oh, this is terrible news, everybody. Yeah, we better. Oh, we can jump to a store. Yes! We're saved. Oh, we're saved. We'll wager. Can we sell anything? I may sell this Hermes. And then I could repair more and get some fuel. It's not going to be a lot, but that gets us a little bit closer to happiness. Alright, boys, let's repair the ship. Let's get ready to go back out there. That was interesting. I'll say that. I was a little worried. Alright. Let's, I'd really like to get some money here. Or some scrap. It would be nice to, what appear to be a single damaged ship is in fact two ships that have smashed into each other. There's a flurry of comm signals and damage. It is hard to determine what occurred. The vessels appear to be Ingi. They look locked together, but the impact and they can't free themselves. Attempt to help the ships by prying them apart. I know this is going to hurt me. Nope. To your surprise, one of the vessels attacks. One ship detaches itself, surprisingly still quite whole, and opens fire. It looks like it somehow identified you as hostile. Oh my gosh. Well, at least they got confused prom night weaponry. Oh, I don't think they can really hurt us. Well, they can hurt us, but they gotta be really, really clever about it, I guess. We need to knock out their timing. Oh my god, gunman. Come on. Son of a bitch. Why'd I put all these extra points into stuff if it doesn't matter? Why? Why do I do this? Whoops. Let me do this, because I'm tired of dealing with this shit. I know that was my last missile. I just can't have missiles. This is just not my night for missiles. I should have just took a bath and shaved my balls or something. Oh, there goes another drone. We might be able to destroy this, and hopefully we get a lot of stuff from them. And I'm hoping that other ship rewards us as well. Oh my god, are they just going to be able to keep replacing all that stuff? Okay, that was one hit on the shields. They must have, like, an infinite supply of drone parts. Come on, burst lasers. I could really use another missile now. It's not the drone control. These don't matter if they come out. It's... If we can get through one more time, we'll have them. Yeah, I love my pimped out, like, pilot and engine guy, and we still get hit. Oh my god. At least there's nobody on guns. I have nobody blamed for that. That, you know, if we would have rescued somebody like Joe or something. This is it. Oh, we got one. That's okay. Next one, I can feel it. When this burst laser charges up, we are good. We are set right here. They're gonna blow up. I'm gonna be happy. And then we're gonna have big rewards. Big rewards, everybody. Yes. Here we go. Massive rewards. With the ship destroyed, the remaining NG ship hails you, frantically explains the situation to you. Apparently, you interrupted the equivalent of consolidation of two ships that were using each other's parts to construct a new vessel. The NG were not truly hostile. Their targeting computers had not finished adjusting. There's nothing to be done about it now. You leave the remains for the surviving ship. You get nothing! All of that, and RNG gives me absolutely nothing. Nothing, you lose. Good day, sir. Wow. I have no idea. Scans reveal a large asteroid field nearby. Short-range scanners may discover useful materials. We'll explore it. A pirate ship holding one of the larger asteroids attacks you. Of course they do. Oh, shit. Hey there, guys. What's up? We should totally... Oh, shit, they got a... Oh, man. We're in trouble. Okay, good. They left before they could do any real damage. That's amazing. Okay, you get down there. Hurry. Because I don't know how we freaking pulled that off. Part of me wants to jump, and we are. We're totally gonna jump. I think those guys just transported on, but... You have formed a nearby station of your flight from the Rebels. They offer you to outfit your ship with a weapon and wish you well. A flat gun Mark One. Oh my shit! Here, if they're gonna go down there, let's go in there and fight them. We could cycle in and out. Good job, everybody. That's what I call a team effort. The New Day, 3-2, win. We'll keep the titles. All right, let's go do a team effort, fix this. All right, so we're in a very dismal state right now. I'm not gonna lie. So, we gotta figure out what we're gonna do. There's a store, but we really don't have anything. So we'll go here, then here, then here. We only have two fuels, so that was a waste of a jump. Two stores. Let's go to this one and see what they have. I feel like I should sell my Artemis missile and keep the flak. Let's sell this, and then we'll repair. We're in survival mode. That's okay. Sell the missile. Let's see. You come across a large trade station. However, as soon as you approach, warning goes out to all ships in the region. Do not associate with Federation sympathizer. All who oppose the rebels will be punished. Search among the stores to see. You apparently spoke to the wrong person in search. Okay, they want to fight. Oh, no! This is terrible news. Oh my god. This game. Not the cameras. It's always the motherfucking cameras. Now it's the hull. Now it's the shields. Fuck. Oh my god. What is this? A settlement still loyal to the Federation hails your ship. They have prepared a weapon to aid your escape from the rebels. Heavy laser Mark II. Alright, we have some issues right now. So... go heal yourself. You fix the cameras. Okay. Do this. Send everybody back. Oh man, it's not even gonna matter. Game over, man. It's game. Oh, it's a civilian sector. Never mind. Welcome to the new sector. Get to the exit beacon and jump. Okay, yes, I know how it works. Let's. Let's go here, here, and then up to the store, so maybe we can get some stuff. They're powered up their FTL! Oh, shit. You bastards! Fuck you all! Get away from our weapons! No. Stop it. For once in my life, I have weapons that really look amazing. Motherfuckers. Oh, fucking bastards. Oh my lord. Okay. Oh, that missile. It looks so big. It's gonna hurt. No, mommy, please. Okay. Let's shut this door. We'll vent this. I want you guys to go here. And then I want you to go here. Oh my gosh. Motherfuckers. And they hit the one thing that'll save us. Get out of my motherfucking O2! Oh, Jesus. Okay. You've got to fix that. I can't upgrade shit right now. I don't even know right now. This is okay. Things are glum. things are really bad right now, everybody. I want you all to be aware of this. If you had high hopes of us winning, well, you can get rid of those right now. Because we've ran into what you would call a snag. I was hoping to get some more stuff, but that's oh my god. You're worried that rebels have penetrated this deep. Well, fuck. That flak loads quick. Of course, it doesn't matter if it doesn't hit, does it? Oh my god. I think Grimmoth hit the nail on the head when he said we have the USS Teddy, but we don't have anybody on weapons. Change that quickly, but it didn't work. Oh, and to make matters worse, we have no fuel! Oh no. And you know what I hear? I hear fire. Oh my god! Not just a little fire. It's a lot of fire. And they got away! We get nothing! I'm so over it right now. I'm so over it. I don't even know at this moment. Worst decision ever, not having anybody on weapons. That is totally all on me. Oh. Ah, refuge of your ship. Give me 3 fuel. Thanks. Appreciate that. Sell that for 32. The heavy laser, this shoots 5, but this shoots 2, so that's 4 damage. So I could sell the burst 3, and this takes less power. Huh. Grimmoth is having too much fun with teddy pictures. I think I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna sell this. There we go. No regrets. No regrets. There are a number of ships. Oh, I can't afford to hire anybody. Let's dip in here. You can't see anything through the thick gases surrounding your ship. Without knowing what is out there, all you can do is wait for your FTL to charge. I am sitting on zero scrap, zero missiles, zero everything. We're gonna attack the pirate ship, because you know what? I don't even care right now. They have a lot of lasers. Of course he would fucking hit my weapons first thing. Oh, for fuck's sake. Well, these bastards knew exactly what to attack. That flat gun is the most inaccurate weapon in the history of weapons. I'm gonna put Lurker on guns and see if we do anything better. Oh shit! Oh my god! What do you mean they don't want to fight? That's bullshit! You're gonna fight, motherfuckers. You're gonna fight now. I didn't just waste half of my ship to let you all escape. Oh! You want to give me some stuff now? Well, I might just take that. Okay, you go fix that, you go fix that, you go fix this. Oh man, this is such a great adventure tonight. Alright, you're injured, go fix yourself, you're fine. Everything's fine, the ship is fine, we're fine. You jump in the middle of a plasma storm, multiple recently incapacitated ships loom in the shadows, briefly illuminated by the lightning. We found 38 scrap and an ion intruder drone. Well. That's interesting. This still isn't really enough to help us out. Oh my god, a black market weapons trader. I'm gonna attack them because fuck it. Oh, they're on board. Hi guys. Hi, how are you? It would help if I powered up the shields. Okay, we'll send you that way, and then we're gonna flood this. Great. I guess we should shut this now. Oh my gosh. Please get the weapons back online. Then I really need you to fix our O2. We need to breathe. We need to breathe. I don't think we're gonna save you all because we need to breathe. Come on, you gotta fix it. You gotta fix it. Oh, motherfuckers. Yes, I'm totally gonna take that. Now, two of you, fucking go fix the O2 so we don't die. Let's vent some oxygen in. Ah, yes. Yes! We survived! We are invincible! See if we can meet our end. I'm a survivalist, baby. Let's see what happens here. You know what? I'm tempted to just put him on weapons. Well! Poor Teddy fell down, go boom. Oh, man. They hit me with everything. Oh, man. Hey, we made the list for score. Teddy will live on. The Teddy. Fucking Montezuma up there. Wow. Yep, it didn't matter on that one. Alright, I think I'm going to take a bio break and grab me a drink. And then when I come back, we'll do another round, because that was fun. So you all be thinking about what type of ship you want to be doing. Maybe we need to do the penis ship this time. Because you start with four people there. So that would take care of our issues. Or we can do Oregon Trail. I never even thought about that. Let's see what we can do here. What else can I put here? What do we got here? I feel like the font is different on this. All right, you all go vote. I'm gonna get a drink, use the bathroom. I shall return.